Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanallah al-azim.
The day of Eid is such a blessing day. Alhamdulillah, we should start our day of Eid with Salatul Fajr, reciting the Holy Quran, performing our Eid namaz, and then continue worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, being thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this is that day where it's a time when we can unite together as a family, where we can show our love, our respect to each other, respecting the elders, showing love towards our children, our young ones. And in this day, keep on smiling to show happiness and be grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the ability to spend our day of Eid in love, in happiness, and be make this a day of means of our forgiveness. Ameen bi jahil nabil ameen sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
We love Madani Channel. We love Madani Channel. We love Madani Channel.